let me show you how you can import contacts using Import to Wizard from your Google account directly into HubSpot without CSV files. Your contacts are saved in Google Contacts. Please note that some of your contacts' emails may be saved in other contacts group. See our video for more details. What are other contacts? You find the link in the description. To set up import, I'll launch Import to Wizard. Start a free trial if you don't have an account yet. Select app-to-app import from the dashboard. Add Google Contacts connection to Import to Wizard. Then connect HubSpot account to Import to Wizard. Select contacts. I select Import New here to create new records in HubSpot. Press Continue. On the next step, you see the mappings that were already set up for you by Wizard. You can confirm, delete, or do any changes to the mappings here. Once ready, press to start the import. First contacts will appear in HubSpot in 3 to 5 minutes. You can review results in Wizard and also open the record directly in HubSpot. If you want to import Google Contacts into HubSpot again in the future, we recommend selecting an Upsert while setting up the import to avoid creating duplicate records. See our video on contacts import into HubSpot using Upsert, links in the description, and subscribe to our channel not to miss our new videos.